really have much of a plan aside from going through and just recovering ground troops. So kind of late. So we've got a 4 minute flight. 4 minute flight. And I'm gonna stay there for, I don't remember how long it is. We got new world news today. Go take a look at that. If you wanna read that and pause, because I'm not going to. We're going to start mission and hope my track IR settings work, and I moved my track IR, so I hope that still works. Lights are green, so, you know, got that going for me. So I hope the stream is actually working. Should probably double check that. Twitch, tell me. Tell me your secrets. It says I'm invisible. Alright. No, that's not what I want to know. Is it working? Hey, it is working. That's good. At least I know that this is working, at least through Twitch. You know, that's more than enough, isn't it? Probably not. Okay, let's do this. Alright, here we go. So, our setup, 96% fuel, just guns, got that nice 4K skin, probably gonna get banned from Twitch for showing historical German markings, but you know. You know, it happens. Let's do this. I forgot to remove the headrest. You know, it happens. Track IR is acting a little weird too, but you know that happens too. Alright, we're cleared for takeoff. You know. That mute button works. This is probably going to be a mostly chill stream, except for when some combat happens. I'm probably only going to fly one or two missions. I'm service. 1, 2, 3, and mate. I'm just looking down, still feel weird in this profile. Thought I fixed that, maybe I didn't. It's bright. The sun is bright. It's definitely bright. It's blindingly bright. Just try to keep up. Need to reread that P-47 training manual because it mentions like how to keep up with your leader without overstressing your engine. Which, that's an important thing. Okay, those both set offline. See, no, that's only slightly worrying. YouTube apparently is having all sorts of issues. It still says connected. Okay, they're pulling away. Slow down. Look how far away your friend is. I should have some music playing. Some like calmer music. It says offline again. Maybe I shouldn't stream. It's giving me all sorts of issues. And it's also possible that that's just a YouTube issue. Why are they pulling away? Since he came back from tonight just isn't my night. Better it's working fine and it's just acting like it is. Being hot in here is just a placebo effect from the really, really bright sun. In Russia, it's probably not hot. Maybe. Well, actually, same reason, I think. 23 degrees and communist. Yeah. Twitch is more stable. I guess it doesn't surprise me because it's a streaming platform, but it just sort of is interesting, I guess. I'm not going to catch up to them. I'm afraid that I'm going to break my speed that we're patrolling at anyway. It says on the map 475. Oh my, what speed are they going? They're going at almost 500. Man, I might have to use the Twitch mod and throw that on the YouTube because this sure isn't working. The YouTube sure isn't working. Almost there, so we can catch up. Once we're there, I am gonna be so out of practice with my shooting. God, frame rate. There's other things spawning in. What are you? There's up like 109s. Wow, there's a lot of things here. This is an awfully busy area. There's also look like, good lord, how many 109s are here? What? There's... okay, this is my... there's like three plates of watermelons. Why? Nine, it says they're both on line now. This is annoying. I wonder why I'm having these issues. Not fun to play it. There's another flight of 109s. Where's my flight of 109s? Okay. I can't see through the morning fog. I can just. There they are. Hmm. something arrives here, it's gonna get jumped by at least 9 watermelons. That's a lot of watermelons. High command made a mistake. Assigned 3 flights of lines to the same area. Silly German high command. Only need like 2 flights to get old. Maybe not even that. Stable, smooth. If I could stream DCS, I'd totally stream DCS. Especially if I get the Saber. I would stream the Saber all day. I considered streaming 1946, but I don't think that'd be exciting to watch. Considering most of what I do in 1946 is like fly the Saber and stuff, the bat mod pack. God, what is YouTube having so many issues for? Jump on him and tackle him to the ground. I don't have any water, dang it. Just hit my air brakes button and realized the 109 doesn't have air brakes. Right. Well, again, I don't think any German fighter had air brakes. 410 did. It's sort of a fighter. It's a heavy fighter. 110 did. Seven isn't a fighter, depending on who you ask, it is. I put Sean down on a JU-88 or a JU-87. I was flying my lag and I got shot down, but then again, I don't really like the lag that much. It's not my jam. The yak is, but the lag is sort of. There's the other flight of one in Arlington. Are those 190s? Not really. Bunch of things moving in a line, so you know. I'm in Europe. It's like us. Yep. Man, what a hard day of work. Yeah, so I'm probably gonna finish this and then check the stream. What's the best way to solve an issue? What's the best way to solve the issue of enemy aircraft erasing our ground troops? Hide the ground troops in a forest. Stack planes on top of them until you can stack no more planes. It says 475, but I really don't think they're going 475. I suppose it doesn't matter at this point. I don't think I can get jumped from a co-altitude or standstill by any Russian, so. Not from a standstill, but below. I have a button to do that. A control panel button. Excuse me. Sneezed. Thank you. made someone motion sick too. Watching that back on the stream, it looks like I just slammed my head on the side of the cockpit. Lighting my head against my chair. Burning. Maybe fine. What's happening? Why am I still in combat? How will we answer these questions? Fire's aisle too. Whoa. I tried to take my hand off the stick and yanked back on it. So this will probably be sort out any issues that I was having tomorrow. Maybe I'll stream more because I've wanted to. I can't speak because I've wanted to stream more over the summer and I just haven't yet. Just a turn. Watching on Twitch, I don't know because I dropped a thing. I have my chat window closed. There, I have my chat window back open. I am smooth. Oh, and it's offline again. I am curious as to why it keeps going offline. I'm also curious. I swear to God, if one of them manages to get into the pattern before me, I'm going to be annoyed. Coming toward this landing is gonna be amazing. I haven't landed a 109 in a long, long time. There's too soft. Have I been? I'm stupid. I'm stupid, that's what it is. I'm stupid. Flying with my flaps down the entire time. Special brand of weird landing. Here we go. And up and flare. Touch, touch, touch. Brakes. 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 Is my tail wheel unlocked? Landing successful. Right. Alright, that was only slightly stupid. So, my test stream is over for now, over for tonight. Oh boy. It's over for tonight. So I think I'm going to check the stream, see how well it recorded, and probably head to bed. So, thanks to anyone who watched, thanks for watching, and bye.